Autopia.
Hey, honey, it's Val.
You're here with me in my studio, and I wanted to jump on because I'm typing up the blog, I'm writing through my thoughts, and I just wanted the energy of what is coming through me so passionately this morning to come through to you today. So if you're new to me, say hello. If you're watching the replay, say hello. If you want to ask me anything, ask me. Here's what's going on. I talk to people every day. Hey, Carolyn. Hey, Christina Lee. I talk to people every day about expanding beyond a place that feels really tight, squeezy. You know what I'm saying? On many different levels. Hey, Kissy. What up? Hey, Constance. Hey, Lauren. And let me just let this stream through, and then I'll say hello to everybody. You think you don't have time. You think that you can't take the pause. You think that you can't make the space and claim what's yours that you know deep inside. And so you take a chunk of it, right? And you let yourself have a piece of it. And then you might, depending on where you are in the scale of self-actualization, apologize for taking that chunk, or you may sort of claim ownership. And here's what I want to say. You've got to allow yourself the space to breathe and to know what's going on in your body and to decide how that's truly, truly coming through you, just you, whether it's uncomfortable, whether it's not approved by others, whether you have to detach from your immediate circumstances and get the space you need to really know what you think. Not what's on the screen, not what's in the news, not what's in your other people's tongues. Everybody needs to take that space and go get the 100% all in awareness of your own breath, your own energetic connection to yourself, your own clarity, and your own asks of what you need to be thriving, like nourished and juicy and energized and awake. And you deserve that. Not only do you deserve it, if you don't, you're going to be a drip and a drag on yourself, and you are experiencing the rat race. And the rat race can kiss my rat's ass, because you will work and work and work and be so busy and feel like you're doing so much, and you're on a loop to nowhere. And it pisses me off. It pisses me off. And the fact that we can so rapidly, even after we do this work in rebirth time and again, forget again, oh my God, I'm in the rat race. Oh my God, I got to pay my bills. Oh my God, my kids. Oh my God, oh my God. Stop it. Stop it. Stop talking about how you can't meditate or you can't take a minute for yourself, and spend the time that you think defending why you can't, figuring out how you're gonna. That's my message. That's my message today. Hello, everybody. Hi, Jamie, Michael, Dallas, Lauren, everybody. So here's the thing. I just wanted that energy to come through. I want that fire and that clarity. And that's what's coming through in the copy I'm writing right now here on my laptop. And I'm painting myself out of my, can you see it right there? I'm painting myself out of conceptions and beliefs and thoughts that I thought were mine for so many years. I clear this so easily for others. I guide so many back to themselves. And yet for myself, I've been resisting that percentage of freedom that's the truth. And so, for example, the last 3 days, I've been in blinding pain. I have my cycle. And that's something I need to work on, my nourishment, and get that in a better place. And I still show up. But I also gave myself the space and time to really introspect and allow those feelings to come up. And guess what? Like, money showed up and client, you know what I mean? Stuff changed. It changes. And I know this because I do this work. I mean, it's how I manifested this beautiful apartment. I was in a bad situation in my life at the time. And yet I focused on my chakras and my energy centers, and I manifested a beautiful place. And so take the space you need. Go back and watch the beginning again. Get this energy and stay tuned. I am inviting you to a 2-day activation coming up where you will feel this shift. If you think you can't, and you've been fighting for your limitations, and you've been allowing yourself to do anything less than what's super loving and devoted to who you are, stay tuned and put your email below. Hey, Jane. And you can sign up. Look at my hair. It was cracking me up how it looks like. It looks like it's lit. All right. I love you guys. Own your frequency. There's nobody like you.